34 is the magic number. I go fishing every Tuesday. Hello, Mr. Penguin. You're not a penguin. You're an asshole. Well, hello there. I'm a cowboy, you see. I'm gonna have to kill you. Mayday. Mayday. Your plane is falling down out of the sky. You have to evacuate it immediately. Please leave. Captain Shrek, whatever will we do? Hello, class. That is my introduction for my new online teaching job. This message goes out to all my new students. Fuck it. I'm gonna stop teaching, man. Online teaching is hard. You know, it's really complicated work. You can't sit there with the kid. I'm Jib-Bib the Bob. And, there's a documentary about kids being taught through adults over the internet. And, the adults are safe. They clean criminal record. They're teachers. Same qualifications as a teacher, except they're teaching over the internet. I think it's a great idea. Yeah, I know. It's okay. Kids who can't function well in a classroom environment. Oh, and my name is George Lopez. And kids need it. They need to be taught over the internet, you know? But, I think it should be done everywhere. Just out of people's homes. Their kids benefit, the parents benefit, they don't have to go to a school, drop their kids off, that all that annoying stuff. They could just say, go, my son, go do your math, and you can just get on his computer. It's that easy. Yeah, there's always that downside. There's been one person who's always disagreed with me on this subject, even though I am smarter than them. I have more PhD. I've been around. I know they don't know what they're talking about. I do. And I'll prove it to you. I'm gonna teach you right now over the internet. That's how I'm gonna prove to the whole world that online teaching is the best kind of teaching. Okay. Let me get my pen and paper, class. Sit down, please. Okay. Okay, let's say there's a two. And if you add it, if you add two, it equals four. If you do two multiplied by two, which is you start out with two and you double it, which is adding another two. It's basically two plus two. It is two times two. See, I'm teaching you. You're learning now that online teaching is a lot better. Yeah. But now, two to the second power. Okay, now two is a funny number because of what I'm showing you right now. Let's say there's a two here. Right here. Two, to the second power. Always four. Because the second power means doubling it. I'm sorry. Not doubling it, it means multiplying it by itself that many times. The exponent, the little number, this two means that's how many times you're gonna multiply this number. And that's two times two, basically, which is two plus two. And is a breakthrough. This is a breakthrough in science. Because with this, all these, it's all the same, which means we can travel back in time. I'm a scientist and I'm working on a project to create a machine using this theory. We're creating a machine to go back in time. Sounds crazy, right? Not at all. Because if 2 plus 2 equals 4, 2 times 2 equals 4, and 2 to the second power equals 4, that's not a coincidence. That means we could travel back in time and stop the Holocaust, 9/11, all those things, all those bad things from happening. We can stop them. That there can be peace. Everyone can live with each other. And it'll be good. That's good because no one's dying all the time. With this theory, your kids can have a better world. That's what I was talking about earlier, online teaching. Now, if you give me your money, we can start this project. And then there will be world peace because kids will be taught online and their teachers can't harm them. And then the teachers are going to be scientists creating time machines so we can stop all the bad things from happening. Because of this theory. I'm Ron Paul. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching my video. It's called Scappin' Pappin'. Scappin' Pappin'. I named it this because I met a little boy named Scappin' Peppin. He died because of the loss of his dog. They're saying, I am Scappin' Peppin', and I want my dog back. You sons of bitches, motherfucker, takes it. I'm gonna find you. And I'm gonna brand your balls. Thanks for watching. Scappin' Peppin'.